Yeah, your boy Ted back with another video. Spider-Man, you back. Back doing your video. Back again. Trying to finish this track. Spider-Man, I see you.
There's gotta be more surveillance towers around I can use to expand my range. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
impedance in this neurosensor circuit.
Finished.
Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag.
Got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Okay. call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
No, I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. It's not going anywhere. So I don't know.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and
arm. Now, direct interface with the Grazer Gamma. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. We'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries. I was thinking of the movies. As soon as I check out the lecture.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Excuse me. Pardon me.
Night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the ramps of Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chip. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit.
What are you doing here?
Oh, you got a fighter.
You just made your last mistake, Honda. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Ryan on the Brooklyn Bridge? You're so awesome.
Perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing, don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Then use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
That?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay? I got it.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
No, no. It's all good. You keep that up, then we'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. Anyway, anytime.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Sucks. He totally would have bought it off you, and then you'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Farmer's Market. We can cut through there.
Keep moving, keep moving.
2 blocks. Cut through there.
Huh.
Hacking it. I wonder if it still works.
Nice moves.
Thank you.
kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
The drone was watching. I could jump the fence.
You know anyone by the name of Marvin Lee?
The face shark?
Have you seen him?
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Think I'll stay clear of those guys. Gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right. Okay, stay calm. I gotta distract him.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the east shelter out there?
Yeah. Almost there.
Mom, you don't have to work at that shelter now.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more
therapy. Come on.
I mean, it was helpful. But I said everyone grieves in their own way. And this is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
And just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
God, that's bad.
To check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Clever Tommy. He fits. Good one, kid.
Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these.
What? No, no. You just gotta smack it. Cut the time. Get him. Go!
Or could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants?
Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty. Beer. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, Carol. Sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. See if Aunt May needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but got some help for you.
Hi, Miles. It's nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Siebel should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Improve their performance for you.
Really?
That would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
We will have the kids back.
To make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you were not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
Bowery, but where's the...
Okay, be straight with me.
Dr. Michaels, is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that? Yeah.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. Pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me. Uh-oh. All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you your will. Your body fills the gutters, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A single trip. One life for a city of souls. You defend Osborn while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength.
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
To destroy you. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
You say hi to my kid. Spider-Man. Hello? Is this Morton?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios and listen. Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Demons are out of control. Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against the neural visionaries are. I promise you now. For the long, success will come. Whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. We can check on Doc when I get a chance.
Paladins, you don't think!
Sanders said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find. Look at all...
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves in up to 2 months. Mass Corp's Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Dome, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas. From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only
I should check out those Oscorp displays.
Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cipher, the world's only mathematical proven from paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere and in turn leaves our oceans and rivers clean.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. And there'll be more blood on your hands.
Thank you.
station.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Let's all just relax.
Think.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命，把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。黎先生马上就到。
Saving the city here?
Thank you.
Take him out. Keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. They want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery.
Damn. Giles in New York. Sleep it off. I literally didn't see that coming.
Need to take out a few more, then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
Sweet dreams.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
You got him there? We should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now. Has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? They fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
He's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away.
Hey,
Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd First?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking?
No, 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 not that kind of over!
Please say no, please say no. Okay, okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think? Being a friendly neighborhood spider.
Do something?
Oh my god!
Hey! Do something?
That's no regular biker, Parker.
I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then. But now, more and more people like you are realizing who spoke the truth. And that, my friends, is how we will take our city back.
All units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Please proceed to Bowery.
Guys were already breaking. I better stop the entry.
Everybody's pulling up.
What the hell?
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
Get off it.
Thank you.